everybody who has joined us, regardless of where you are, or indeed what time it is with you all over the globe, as we bring you this most glamorous of clashes between two sides desperately chasing the right to contest the ultimate prize in club football. This competition has provided us with so much unforgettable drama since the first qualifiers began last summer, and I am certain there will be plenty more to come in the last few. It is semi-final day. We are in this super stadium for a super club, truly one of the iconic buildings of 21st century sport. Unmistakably, it is the Etihad. So just one more step for a date with destiny. Few games come bigger than this one.
Yeah, and the first leg of a semi-final, you can't guarantee passage into the final, obviously, just yet. But you can make life quite hard for yourself, Peter, second leg. So you've got to expect it to be tight and tense. This atmosphere sounds perfect for the occasion. And it's a case of releasing your best now and just finding a stronger edge, letting the opposition know what you're all about. And it's going to be tough next time round too.
There's the whistle. Heading to an attacking area. Bernardo Silva tries to switch the play.
Doku.
And it's De Bruyne. Kovacic. What's Haaland? Foden! What a wonderful goal!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example. Manchester City are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's come through top in heaven.
Tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Bernardo Silva. De Bruyne. Rodri.
Doku.
Keeps everyone guessing. It's a foul and a finish.
Kovacic.
Kovacic with a long pass.
Oliveira.
Kovacic tries lifting it over. And
And the counter is on.
Oh, well played.
He's taken it forward quickly. Foden, his scoring skills have already been evident. And it's Bernardo Silva. Plenty waiting in the middle. Foden. De Bruyne. And he's there to cut it out.
Haaland.
Haaland! Meret gives chase.
Lorenzo
gets rid without sophistication. Could be a chance here. That looks a foul. Referee's given it.
Create a cushion between the sides.
He certainly looks out. De Bruyne against the crossbar. Great reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who is rewarded for his willingness to take the risk, as cunning as it comes.
Polarizing effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Zielinski!
And he heaves it forward.
Rahmani.
And the half-time whistle goes. It's the first half compared with your expectation.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their
first as well?
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from the forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line in that defence, and he's delivering.
And that has been clubbed away. Kovacic loses his balance and loses the ball.
Osimhen
absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping you.
Ruben Dias. Ake. Haaland. Over to the left. Foden. Farage, Gelia. He still shoots! Tested the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Walker
with the clearance.
Bernardo Silva drives it forward. Rodri.
Foden. Haaland. He's missed it.
Rahmani.
Sambo Anguissa. Puts it over to the other flank. Let's put a stop to that.
Zielinski plays it back. Politano!
His high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Make their change now with a break in play.
Oh,
that is lovely footwork.
Foot
in. Bernardo Silva has to get it forward quickly. Bernardo Silva displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chase.
Real chance! And more, and more, and more!
pulling clear here.
That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing. I think he just thought about trying his look from further out there, but why bother him to run your way through the defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Goes.
Osimhen.
We're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Looks to thread it through. Shade too heavy. People can pick that up. It shows there will be 3 extra minutes.
Di Lorenzo.
The bot cut goes looking.
Zielinski.
Timely intervention. Cleared without complication.
Di Lorenzo.
Into stoppage time. They must make something of this.
Zielinski plays it in.
Rodri with the clearance. And that's that. The Sky Blues win at home. 90 minutes still to play on the road. But they have a lead to cling to. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Yeah, looking back on this, the early goal had a big influence on what unfolded and allowed them to dictate with comfort.
Lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here. We welcome you soon. A football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. And that gets things running. Fernandez. Kovacic gets it away. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. He's played him through. And the counter is on. Looking to force his way through. Alvarez, a really impressive run. Nearly went the whole way. Well played, he saw that coming.
Jackson plays it out to the flank, gets away from his opponents.
Has a hit!
Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Gets the better of his man. Chip through. Jackson!
Big relief. It just needed better contact.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Fofana, Chalabar, Gallagher.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Alvarez,
and he's surging through.
It's Alvarez!
A wonderful effort, all by himself.
Well, I just hope he won't let the failure to score affect him. With the ability he has, he can reproduce.
James drives it forward. Fernandez.
Macedo.
And he's going long. Dinked over the top. And he's got that one wrong. And it's De Bruyne.
Kovacic provides an outlet.
Alvarez.
Kovacic.
Lechis Lunes.
Gomez. Battles to win it back.
Alvarez.
He's had a go!
Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind her are being made like that.
James tries to dink it in, and it's got through.
And the first half is done. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
So there was the first half.
Manchester City really did.
Can that change now? He's there to receive it.
Oh, he's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick.
He has the first dead ball situation of the game. Promising one. De Bruyne!
Oh, wow! That is fantastic! From Captain Fantastic!
Well, clearly there was some serious talking done in that dressing room during the break, because they've started this second half with much more intent, and the captain's finish was sublime. Just the ideal tonic for the remainder.
And he's produced a beauty.
Thanks to, after 48 minutes, is number 17, De Bruyne.
Chalabar.
Forward it goes.
Nkunku.
He's got away.
Nkunku plays it in.
Managed to get it away.
Chelsea have it back and they can go again.
James has to get it forward quickly. Could be a chance here. Danger averted for now.
Macedo.
Fernandez. Chance to cross here. And that's been levered clear. It's sprayed out wide. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads
shoots! City have a free kick. Intercepts.
Macedo
hoists it high. Sterling. swung in. Ruben Dias with the clearance. Gets wrestled off the ball. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Saar. And here's Sterling.
Chelsea showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Well, hope and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
Guardiola.
Gets himself into trouble and he's lost it.
Matheus Nunes. Alvarez.
And the shot!
It's off target and by quite a way.
Palmer. In by James.
Chelsea are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Going through. Keeps everyone guessing.
Has a hit! Yes,
well, that's something that will make the manager proud, because they dug in deep then and they've got their leveler.
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
To capitalise on.
Doku.
Timely intervention.
Silva, Matheus Nunes,
Guardiola,
played into space out wide, hits one! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Caicedo
gets it away, and it's Stones.
Get that clear.
Matheus Nunes.
Helps available out wide. That's found its target. He's left his man. Goes down, but nothing.
Coming on the field is
Fofana.
Number 27.
Over to the left.
Cucurella
goes for a sweeping cross. Back out it comes. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. A game chock full of moments and talking points. It could have gone either way. They've chosen the end to share its spoils. It ends in a highly entertaining draw. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Listen, the more this game went on, a draw was always likely to be on the card. So overall, I don't think anyone will be complaining too much about what they've got.
Just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day. City are into this leg looking very much like finalists thanks to their first leg heroics. It was a convincing win that has put them well and truly in the box seat. Despite many warnings against complacency, the best efforts of the key figures in and around the team to reject such notions, there is little doubt that they are in a very strong position. The demands of their loyal following are loud and clear. Finish the job off and do it in style. The perfect statement to any potential opponent when coming to contest the grandest prize. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature.
Just feel the place.
Inevitable outcome or a dramatic turnaround, one or the other.
Well, the watchword is complacency, Peter, and frankly it would be astonishing for them to implode having placed themselves in such a good position. This should be a game to remember rather than to forget. That's what I'm expecting, at least.
Manchester City are so well practiced in the art of keeping the ball through wonderful passing and movement, and a real appetite to ensure it's reflected in their goal count. The citizens are already ahead, the perfect start.
What a good start to the game. I think their play has been fast and inventive, and this...
Elmas! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
Cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all round.
Thank you.
Politano.
And it's been taken straight back. Yeah, he's pulled him up. Politano! And he heaves it forward. To receive it, hits one! Danger averted for now.
We all love a triumph, Peter, but the wiser choice would have been ball into box.
City are leading with half-time drawing close. Out to the right. Set up one goal so far.
Rodri, Stokes,
it's come through, that's a hit!
Raspadori, now it's Politano,
he's got the ball glued to his feet,
Di Lorenzo,
played back in, Politano! There are a few waiting for it. Deflected behind for a corner kick. Header! And the semi-final reaches halfway. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it?
Fabio. Doku.
Now it's Haaland.
Doku.
An adventurous run from a defender. Nicely controlled. Is it in? And he's cut it out.
Kvaratskhelia.
It's been caught there. It's foul. For a goal kick.
Sambo Anguissa.
Closing in on the last quarter of an hour.
Sambo Anguissa.
Oliveira.
Sambo Anguissa.
He's got it! He's gone for it! Oh, that could cost them.
Zielinski was already celebrating in his head and probably still can't process how the keeper denied him.
Osimhen
did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Sambo Anguissa.
He could be in. Osimhen! So close to drawing level.
Oh, that'll be a major disappointment for him. That should have got his team back in the game.
We have one foot in the final.
Foden.
De Bruyne.
And it's Stones.
Into the channel.
Zerbin. Sambo Anguissa.
Lobotka.
Politano plays it out to the flank. Nice to get it away. So that's it, it is all over. So the final now awaits, delirium in the stands. The fans know that they will get their big day.
Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, they passed that test in flying colours, and they have every reason to believe that they can go all the way now.
Well, good day to you wherever you are. You join us on a day where the weather just may have an impact on a football match that has been much anticipated. It's dry at the moment, but the forecast is that it will be wet. Perhaps very wet by the time the game is underway, and certainly by the time of the second half. The crowd, though, are here, and they are in good form. It's got things on the way. Sarmiento, Kovacic,
Matheus Nunes,
decent looking ball, shot a goal!
Lokonga, Matheus Nunes,
has a hit!
No, not quite.
Bitte.
Kyle Walker. Good ball, it's found its
Matheus Nunes!
Mighty close.
Matheus Nunes probably tried a bit too hard then. He should have relied on technique as opposed to power.
That's the tricky part. The great thing about this is because of the form he's in, he can pick whatever club he wants. So it is still 0-0. Gomez
goes looking.
Out for a throw. Gets good distance on it.
Doku.
Doku! Goal! City! A truly wonderful strike, decorated with dip and curl. Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part was the technique. It screamed goal all the way.
Thinking was that way in time.
And it's Kovacic.
Walker played into the middle.
Oh, Kovacic. Matias Nunes.
He's in, surely.
Match
going for goal. Manchester City are so well practiced in the art of keeping the ball through a wonderful passing and movement, a real appetite to ensure it's reflected in their goal page.
Tries to clear.
Fitz has got rid of that.
It's going to be the final action of the first half. The first half thoughts?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why did it?
Better. Akanji. Sarmiento. Kovacic. Almost 75 minutes on the clock now.
He's played him through. Has a goal! Yes! And they are pulling clear here.
Manchester City are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attack ahead of them.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. It's on the back foot. He's had a shot! Goal! Results no longer in doubt. It's just about how many.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
And it's played forward. Matias Nunes. Kovacic. Sergio Gomez. Sarmiento.
Gets up to head it!
Right, finds himself offside.
One big and in style.
Everything went for them.
Their four opponents left chasing shadows. A scintillating performance.
Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Yeah, and a result that was true to form. A big team beating a not-so-big team, and a lesson dealt.
So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.